Today's September 16th, 2022. We're doing a move-out report for 5167 Unit B. We'll do the exterior first. As you see, we do have some pretty severe stucco damage out here. It looks like the door, the iron door wasn't installed correctly and it does need to be fixed up. We also see a fair amount of trash outside as well that does need to be picked up. Just kind of get in there and pick that all that stuff up. We're gonna walk inside to pretty much this whole mess here. We have a lot of, the flooring is not in good condition at all, should be replaced. We have some furniture that was left behind. Of course, this will also need to be painted, and when you paint, just be aware that, as you can see, these types of old patch jobs, we always like to get rid of those patch jobs because this way we can demand that the tenant make better patch jobs in the future. So stuff like that, we always notice it. Now we have this horrible patch job as well and some separation in the wall. And we have more of these horrible patch jobs as well too. Blinds, they look really dirty. Everything here is dirty. Going into the kitchen, we have a missing drawer, a couple of busted cabinets. I'll take a look at the flooring too. It's just not salvageable, especially in here. They installed cheap laminate flooring and they installed it in the kitchen. That's why this happens. If you want better flooring, tile is the way to go. Here we go. Unfortunately, in a situation like this, it's really hard to salvage cabinets. The cleaning is gonna be intense if you want to go that route. I do recommend replacement. Looks like we have a stackable washer and dryer. I couldn't even begin to tell you the condition of it. And your water heater, which is not properly installed. They should have a pan underneath it. They just cut a giant hole. This cabinet looks like it's a makeshift cabinet they just put together. Taking a look inside the garage. Oh, that's not the garage, I'm sorry.
No, there's no garage.
There's no garage in this one?
There is, but...
Oh, it's not attached.
It's not attached.
Okay.
Only two of the units are attached.
Oh, okay. That's good to know. Thank you. The windows are also missing screens. Something we should definitely get.
Yeah.
So is the sliding door. I'm doing a video for the owner.
It's not. You're not going until it gets remodeled.
Oh, I know that.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you know, that's up to them. The closet door is busted.
Yeah.
And taking a look inside here, it looks like there's no baseboards inside the closet flooring, but once again, any type of an upgrade that you do would involve. It looks any kind of upgrade we have to do in the baseboards anyway. As we go upstairs to the carpets in the bedroom, now we're missing the entire handrail here, as you can see. This one, this could be sanded down, fortunately. Going upstairs to the carpets. Closet door's been removed. Looks like we have an absolutely busted window in here, busted wall, some more furniture. An overall very musky smell, unfortunately. Bathroom's in pretty poor condition as well. Bathtub. Got some holes in the ceiling here, I don't know why. As you can tell by the dirt patterns, the AC has never been cleaned, and I'm sure the filters have never been replaced as well. And here's the intake duct, as you can see how dirty it is. Cabinets are falling apart. They will have to be redone. And it looks like we have more of the laminate wood flooring over here, which, like I said, should not be done in these types of areas. You really should just stick with the carpet upstairs. I'm not sure what that patch is. I'm hoping that's not a mold-related issue. I'm pretty sure it isn't. Giant hole right here. And looking up here, we have, I don't know what that was, why they needed to do that. It must be a good reason. Some more possessions. And more screens that are missing as well. And blinds. One of the things I would recommend is that we get rid of the popcorn on the ceiling. There's no need for it. And frankly, it's gonna be almost impossible to clean some of the stuff. This gum that's on here and the dirt that's been laid on here without removing the popcorn. And we're gonna have to fix this anyway. It's impossible to match up the popcorn once you have a hole like that. More holes. Missing smoke detectors, of course. And that's it.